I'm here with Jake and we've been discussing his hairstyle and we've decided to give him a stronger look that works better for his hairline. There we have Jake's finished look, just dressing it out, which is really important, with a light cream, nothing too heavy, and that way you can get a really defined, strong look.